Well, never put your hat on the bed, son. Never put your hat on the bed. Cause if your hat's on the bed, you might wake up dead. So don't you never put your hat on the bed. But if you do, be sure it's upside down, son. If you do, be sure it's upside down. Cause if there's any doubt, it keeps the luck from running out. So if you do, be sure it's upside down. Never throw a match when it's dry, son. Never throw a match when it's dry. Don't you never throw a match, cause the grass might catch and burn three counties when it's dry. And always keep an edge on your knife, son. Always keep an edge on your knife. Cause a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the vague uncertainties of life. Yes, a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the uncertain vagaries of life. But I never could sharpen no knife like the one who gave the advice. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. Well, never sell the old 22, son. Never sell the old 22. Cause the old 22 shot a gopher or two. So don't you never sell the old 22. But aim it to the left a little low, son. Aim it to the left a little low. Cause the old iron sight fires high and to the right. So aim it to the left a little low. Always tip the glass when you pour, son. Always tip the glass when you pour. Cause if you don't tip the glass, then the foam comes fast and runs from the table to the floor. But always keep an edge on your knife, son. Always keep an edge on your knife. Cause a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the vague uncertainties of life. Yes, a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the uncertain vagaries of life. But I never could sharpen no knife like the one who gave the advice. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. Well, be sure to put your horse away dry, son. Be sure to put your horse away dry. Cause a hot, wet horse ain't healthy, of course. So be sure to put your horse away dry. And be sure to thaw the bit when it's cold, son. Be sure to thaw the bit when it's cold. Cause if you don't thaw the bit, then your pony's tongue sticks to the frozen metal bridle when it's cold. Never judge a man by his clothes, son. Never judge a man by his clothes. You got to look through the dirt and Lord judge him by his works. So don't you never judge a man by his clothes. And always keep an edge on your knife, son. Always keep an edge on your knife. Cause a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the vague uncertainties of life. Yes, a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the uncertain vagaries of life. But I never could sharpen no knife like the one who gave the advice. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. And I never could sharpen no blade quite the way he said. Yodelay.
Everything stops, nothing left in the fountain. Nobody wants paper money, son, so you just will stop counting. Can you break the horse? Can you light the fire? What's that? I beg your pardon. You best start thinking where your food comes from, and I hope you tend a good garden. Getting down on the mountain, getting down on the mountain. Don't wanna be around when the shit goes down. I'll be getting down on the mountain. If the truck don't run, the bread don't come. Have a hard time finding petrol. Water ain't running in the city no more. Do you hold any precious metal? Can you gut the fish? Can you read the sky? What's that about overcrowding? You ever seen a man whose kids ain't ate for 17 days and counting? Getting down on the mountain, getting down on the mountain. Don't wanna be around when the shit goes down. I'll be getting down on the mountain. The power's gone out, it's kerosene lamps and candles. The roads are blocked, it's all gridlocked. You got a shortwave handle. Can you track the deer? Can you dig the well? I couldn't quite hear your answer. I think I see a rip in the social fabric. Brother, can you spare some ammo? Getting down on the mountain, getting
down in the mountain. Don't wanna be around when the shit goes down. I'll be going to ground on the mountain.
The oil stops, everything stops, nothing left in the fountain. Nobody wants paper money, son, so you just will stop counting. Can you break the horse? Can you light the fire? What's that? I beg your pardon. I think I see a rip in the social fabric. Brother, can you pass the ammo?
Getting down on the mountain, getting down on the mountain. Don't wanna be around when the shit goes down. I'll be getting down on the mountain, getting down.